Developing this evening, police tell us a 13-year-old boy was shot and killed in Dallas this morning. This happened on Harlandale Avenue near East Illinois Avenue around 10:45. Right now, we are working to learn who the teen was and how this happened. We'll get you an update tonight at 10.